closely. The machine, it's powered by 3 activators. Only problem is that they're powered by the cubes. You have no choice but to get close to it. Whatever you do, don't run. That thing is faster than it looks. Find something to hide behind, sneak around, grab the cube before it sees you. Don't try to wait it out either. It might not know your exact position, but it'll know what room you're in, so don't expect to leave. You got that? Hello? You're breaking up. did it! The machine in the lab's powered up. Just take one more cube and shove it into the machine to keep it.
Now.